Hey everybody, it's Pravus. Before we start this time-lapse video, I'll forewarn you that there is a bug in the time-lapse feature if you play as a release nation that technically does not exist at the start of the game. In our case, Moravia. You'll notice that my two starting provinces, shown here, will still be listed as belonging to Bohemia throughout the time-lapse. Thus, the game calculates all provinces as territories that are not connected to the capital, and our nation's text starts to look kinda funny. You'll see, it'll be obvious. If you're willing to overlook this blatant error, this time-lapse covers a pretty awesome HRE World Conquest campaign. Enjoy!